they're cutting the heads open to get the otoliths out, and let me clean that off. They're located inside the brain. And here's a clean otolith. It's really small. And actually this side.
And what is that?
This is the ear bone of the fish. Mm-hmm. And this is how we identify the age.